is Dan. Oh, hi, Dan.
Hi, Kelly.
Hi.
Keep in context with the rookie moves that we're talking about. I get a problem that's, I think everybody's got it in their department, but I get one that hits close to home, and it's the one-upper. And, like, everybody's got that, you know, you make this car stop and maybe see some drugs, and your guy tells you, yeah, well, I see drugs and guns and this and that. So you're always getting one-upped. And I get this issue that hits close to home because it's my brother, that there's like a huge one-up factor that no matter what I do and what big save I may have or what I do, everyone always says, well, what's your brother up to? And what's he doing? I said, I'm like, you guys see what I just did back there? Like,
is he a cop too?
No, he's pretended to be a cop and he's pretended to be a firefighter.
Is he an actor, a scripted fight? He's an actor?
I guess you could call it an actor. He does do movies. He's tried to
be. Was he in something better than From Justin to Kelly?
I think so, because
that's our gauge. That's our gauge. Oh! Justin, everybody! Oh, my God! Justin is your brother! Okay. I will not stop talking until you subscribe to my YouTube channel. That's right, and I can talk a lot. Seriously, not gonna stop. Yep, still here, not going anywhere. I see you. Don't walk away from this.